Brian is incredibly smart. I mean, he's just a very, very smart guy, and he wrote the script for this in a way that I thought was just a great adaptation. It was true to the book, but it had its own sense of itself, and he does have a great sense of humor, and, you know, he and I have found ourselves in some funny situations, and, you know, we just have a really good sense of rapport and understanding each other, and you know, I mean, we've really been in the trenches together in this, weather-wise and place-wise, and yeah, I'm really glad he's been the helm of this ship.